It's Saturday Night Live with Don Allen, Nick Hahn, Tim Finke, Mike Adams, Randy Allen, Keith Gabbard Sr., Keith Gabbard Jr., Mike Varelli, Thomas Mayer, Andy Hahn, featuring Christian Leitner, Leonard Fournette, Taylor Heineke, Tom Brady, Aaron Rodgers, The Standings, created by the Commish, and your host, the Commish. Ladies and gentlemen, the Commish. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome. Welcome. But before we get things going, let's kick it over to the update desk. All right. But before we get to this week's matchups, let's take a look at last week's high score. Our first matchup this week is between the Renegades, who have already secured a playoff spot, taking on Feeling Dangerous, who is hanging on by a thread. Will Dangerous get the win this week and take one more step closer to making the playoffs? Probably not. Renegades win. Our next matchup features another playoff-bound team in Gabs Boys, as he finally snapped his losing streak last week and got a win, taking on Ray Finklesprinkles, who is in desperate need of a win to keep his playoff hopes alive. With a loss, Finklesprinkles will indeed be eliminated. But there's an upset special. Ray Finkel hangs on. Our third matchup is between the Slobberknockers, who have been pretty dominant all season, but had an unforeseen slip-up last week as he takes on Donnie in the Better Lightner Than Never squad. Donnie needs a win to secure a playoff spot, and a loss keeps hope alive for two other teams. Will hope float? Not this week. Knockers get the win. Our fourth matchup is between two 6-6 teams, as El Honcho Grande takes on I'm Gonna Dak You Up. This game is truly a coin flip to see who's going to win. But by the time the coin hits the ground, Dak will have put up a big game on Thursday night to help Mike seal the win. Our last matchup is between the Houdet Ninja, who started off hot at 10-0, but has now lost two straight games, as he takes on 2 in the Fish, 1 in the Commish, who is 8-4 and won his last two. This game has all the makings of a future playoff matchup, but this week, the Ninja wins. There you have it, boys, the Week 13 Commish Report. Good luck this week, and as always, Houdet.